proven conclusively that what the world has now is a global vitamin pink deficiency. And this is where you can do your part. If you feel you have a little extra vitamin pink that you can donate, here's how you do it. Remember, vitamin pink elevates the mood and increases levels of bliss and joy. So if you can donate just a little bit of yours to help this deficiency, follow my lead. I challenge you to find beautiful places in nature, wearing pink, carrying pink, being on pink, and laughing. Here we go, 5-minute challenge of pink laughter.
Ha ha ha!